I'm doing a short little video, and of course you might be wondering why I'm wearing a hat. I'm wearing a hat because I don't want the results of the hair affinity to come out before I'm ready for them to come out. I just wanted to come on and share my experience and about a particular piece or particular place, or website I should say, that I went to when I was looking for the Lionhead necklace. It's a triple lion head chunky style necklace. Now I went on to eBay. I actually found her store on eBay, but she has a website. The name of this store is called the Diamond Girl Boutique. And what I bought from her, and I'll show it to you real quick, if I can get it situated here, is this. Let me see if you can see it right. This is what it looks like, if you can see it. And it'll sit like this. Of course, it'll go around all the way back around your neck. I just don't have it linked on right now. It's not heavy like I thought it would be. Like, I thought it would be really, really heavy, but it actually is really, really light. And of course, it's custom jewelry, so it's not real. I paid about $30 for it. That included shipping. But it's a really nice piece. Now I am going to I'm not going to do like clear nail polish on it because I don't want to go through the hassle of doing this because it's got like a lot of chains and a lot of different areas to it. So I'm not going to do clear nail polish on it, but I am going to do some type of clear coating because it is custom jewelry and I do want it to last just a little bit longer. Just taking other than just taking care of it and making sure that it's in good shape. But like I said, you can find it at the Diamond Girl Boutique, or you can just look for her on eBay. It's actually, like I said, it's a really pretty necklace. And y'all, she mailed this out to me on Friday, and today's Monday, so it came in the mail like really, really fast. Like I said, I love it. I absolutely love it because I'm gonna wear it with the dress that I'm planning to wear on a cruise that I'm going on. So it's gonna absolutely complement that dress like fabulously. But I just wanted to come on real quick and show you guys what I bought and let you guys know. And of course, my phone is ringing, so I have to go. Thanks.